revolution will not be televised. The revolution is now.
What's up, y'all? This is Young Mac Maul, Mackin', and I'm introducing the Pushing the Bay theme song contest. Now, here's the rules. We're going to be picking the top three dopest Pushing the Bay theme songs. We're going to need the song to be about 4 minutes, original beat and original rap. No cursing at all. We want to keep it clean, man. And we're going to have four people judging the contest. MCT, Ray Love, me, Mac Maul, and a very special guest. Yeah, man, the way we gonna be judging the contest is we want y'all out there, the people who making the songs, to make the songs, and y'all want y'all to tell us what Pushing the Bay represent. The one who best represent Pushing the Bay is gonna be the winner. In the end, only one grand prize winner will be chosen. What is the grand prize? Man, the grand prize is a whole lot of stuff. One of the things being an interview done on Pushing the Bay worth about like $1,500, man. That's the first thing. The second prize is a dope photo shoot done by Pushing the Bay photographer Linda. You better get that, man. And the third one is a dope, humongous Thiz entertainment package. All the dope records from the top artists on Thiz, J Diggs, Ryder J Clyde, Doobie, and yours truly, the Mac Name Most. I'm gonna be giving out my new record, Mac to the Future, man, with the single Mac Dre t-shirt. And we're gonna give away the singing Mac Dre t-shirts. So be on the lookout for that, man. The contest, be in it to win it, man. We're going to be posting the top three songs on pushingitbay.com so we can get some fans' feedback and we can know what go and what might don't got it. The deadline is Christmas Day, and everybody out there, y'all going to know the winner by the top of the year, man. So what you waiting for? Email the song to song@pushingitbay.com. Man, be there or be square.
It was a hot night in August. A hot August night. Humid. Hit the store to get some OJ to show me. I'm shooting. Ooh, shitty. I'm in the world's biggest little city. Seen a girl with some big ass titties. Top notch, did it. Bitch knew she was pretty.